But I thought that was really funny, that to say that you are a water protector in northern Minnesota, at this point means, even if you're a bunch of church people, that you're going to have trouble camping. And so I feel like half of this line is on public lands, and I feel like I'm the public. And in Minnesota, you could camp for up to 14 days on public lands. And, you know, it is a great place to camp. There are so many lakes.
So many bug spray.
Yeah.
You know, there's a lot of canoeing. But, you know, so we will do our best. But, I appreciate you coming and your help and support in this. And also, to share the word. You know, because it's not a... You know, I know where I'm fully aware of the shock doctrine which goes on around us now, the shock of everything which is happening. And I'm also fully aware that, you know, we are one struggle, but I know that this struggle is about the Great Lakes and who gets to put the oil in the Great Lakes, because this is the same line that is on the streets of Matthew.